What else do we have to do? Grind the 4 light wires. I'll get that done. What else do I have to do? Grind, transfer, look back, judo photo. I have to find the photographer. Grind, transfer across the pedestrian bridge by using the trolley wires. I have to do a look back grab. Okay, and anything else? Grind the 3 wires to the big ball. That's something else I'm in the middle of doing. But before I continue, I need to activate more goals because there's a bunch of them. Let's try and get the 4 Christmas lights again. And oh man, really? Oh, whatever.
Hey, morons,
what's this?
Where the hell are you? I told you apes to get out there and fix that statue before it falls on a taxpayer. You baboons ain't gonna do the job. I'll myrtleize ya.
Wall ride the broken statue. First of all, shut up. First of all, I gotta get back to where I activated that goal because I do not know where the broken statue is, and I think it's right next to, like, that guy. Oh yeah, this is the broken statue because it's not... What the hell just happened? Whatever. I don't think that I activated the goal, though. You know, wall rides are a great way to, just... pass through walls in this game, seriously. Especially the next level coming up, but, let's try again, wall ride. No. I didn't activate the goal, did I? No, I didn't activate it. Try again. There we go. That'll do it. 3rd time's a charm. Straight in the middle of the street, that truck is doing a crazy power slide, but it failed, but it's good because it is made like a nice half pipe for me, or quarter pipe even. Where are the rest of the goals? Here's a guy right here.
I sentence the defendant to 2 minutes of hard labor, sentenced to be remanded upon evidence of acquired expertise. Court adjourned.
Really, I believe I can get these points, 75,000 points in 2 minutes. That does not sound difficult at all. Let's go over here, do a bunch of these grinds, and finish with a 360, whatever the hell that was. Timed run challenge complete. What the hell do you want?
You nincompoops, remove the fuses from those fireworks yet? If I get up there and find them fuses still there, you're gonna see fireworks. And after I bring you with my shovel. Telling you, I just should hire monkeys. Sure, they crap all over. At least they ain't unionized.
Grind the entire length of the fireworks rail in one grind. First of all, where is the fireworks rail? Oh, it's up here. Okay, this is definitely something I can do. I'm gonna have to get up there, though. To get up there, you need this, so you need to crash the truck first. You need to do a transfer up there. I kind of failed at it, but it's okay because we get to sketch this taxi. Oh man, nothing like sketching a taxi, am I right? Okay, let's how am I gonna make this transfer without being juiced up? Up and at 'em, not happening. Okay, I want to make that transfer because I want to do that goal. Oh man, I just crashed flat out, didn't I? Okay. Before I go there, what the hell do you want?
The defendant has fought the law, and the law done paddled his behind. I sentence him to clean my long arm of the law statues of all pigeon poop. Get to it, or you're going to lockdown.
Okay, grind the ledges up here. Nah, I did not make that one. Okay. The best part about this game is activating multiple goals at once and doing them all at the same time. Okay, so there is 2 ledges. This goal actually does not seem hard. Where's the 4th ledge? Is it up here? Oh no, I fell down. It's up here. You're gonna fool me by putting it in a place where it's not the others are. There we go, I got you. Oh man, I also screwed up your statues. I'd feel sorry about it, except that I don't, because that guy is kind of a jerk. Alright, let's get some juice. Now we are juiced up. Now we can go for... Oh man, now we can go for that transfer and do that one goal. Okay, come on, juice bar. Don't run out on me now. Made it, okay. Don't go that way. It's a joke to go that way. I want to go this way. Alright, here's the fireworks rail. Let's grind the entire thing. Pick up some juice cans on the way. And did I do it? There we go. Eat fireworks, everyone. Yes. Oh, man. Wow, these are definitely illegal fireworks. But I got new editor pieces. That's good, I guess. And there's a goal up here. It's that trading chef. What the hell do you want?
Oh, you must help me. My parents, they all escaped. I need them all back. Look, such outrageous claims. They're my pets, yes. My delicious pets.
Okay, so the parrot chef wants to find parrots, I guess. Yeah, whatever. I'll deliver them to him, and God, I'm really gonna miss that every single time. Oh, there's another goal over there. Who cares about this? And where the hell is it? Oh, is this that same judge? Screw you.
While a middling level of expertise has been exhibited, the court will require an additional 2 minutes of even harder labor be served. You show me you got your mind right, you'll get out of this mess. Court adjourned.
Okie dokie. Oh no, I screwed it up. I screwed up my one combo. I'm gonna have to do a better combo, I guess. Let's get out of this one area because I have like so much of the level to explore, and I'm only doing combos in that one area. Let's go over here because this is a cool looking place to be. All right, and what else we got? I don't want to fall down here. Oh, but I did a time challenge anyway, so that's done. And there's a goal over there. What the hell do you have to say, Mr. Photographer?
Where you been? Do me some tricks.
Transfer over the walkway using the trolley cables. Do a look back. Oh wait, I found a parrot. I found a parrot. There's a parrot on me. I have to get back to the chef without bailing, because if you bail, you lose your parrot and you have to recollect it. That's annoying, and oh man, this is gonna suck. Because that transfer is tough. Oh man. This is a lot easier to do with your stats boosted up. Oh man, that sucked. Okay, so now I know that there is... Where the hell are... I hear more parrots over here. But it's not my concern to get them all right now. My concern right now is to do a... My concern is to do a look back judo photo. Okay, so I have to go over there and do a look back judo. So where are my trick lists? Okay, look back judo. Okay, it's all right. That's the combination. All right, diagonal X. I can do this. Okay, good, awesome. I made it up there. Where is... Does it matter which one I do? There's various things over here. Okay. Hopefully this is a good one right here. I want to do a look back judo. Yeah, it's tough. And also, is the photographer even there? I think I have to do it where the photographer guy is. That's gonna be tough. Or not really, I guess. I always say everything's gonna be tough. What the hell is so tough about doing a simple move over a simple gap? I don't know, it's just, it's a pretty hot day today. So, continuing on. Let's see. Let's go to... Where the hell is that guy? Okay, there you are. photographer. I found you. I'm going to have to do a look back. Okay. I'll do your trick. But I have to practice it. Man, that's tough. This is going to be really tough. What are my stats at? Attributes. Okay. Let's look at them in this way. Okay. Jump. Speed. Yeah, this is tough. This is going to be tough. But it's nothing that I can't do. Besides, we're going to be coming back to a lot of... We're going to be going back to pretty much every level once we find the secret keys and all that stuff. Let's see what we got here. I'm going to make it over there. No, I can't. I really want to get up here and grind these four lights already. But it's not going to happen until I go over here. Let's try going over here again. Stop falling down. I'm going to have to fill up some juice right now. Okay, let's go up here. Get that juice. Yes, that's a full juice bar right there. Come on, get up there. I'm definitely going to try and get those four lights. Grind the four lights right now. Because I know... Oh, come on, do a vault. Because I know I can get that from going this way. Alright, make it... I overshot it. Man, that's tough. I wonder if that's even the way you're supposed to do that. Well, I guess I can grind the three lights leading up to this bowl. And there's another parrot. Do you hear him? He's mocking me somehow, somewhere. Now there's a giant hole in the floor. What a place to be. Cut up there. Yep, it is kind of tough, but it is not anything I can't do. Go over here. Okay, this is good. This is a good place to be. Alright, let's take our time here. Okay, awesome. Don't fall off. Okay, good. There's the second wire leading to the big bowl. Let's just get up there one more time and we'll do the last one. Oh, I couldn't grind that for some reason. Okay. Get up there. Oh, man. Oh, well, let's try again. Alright, going up this way and... Okay, here we go. Out of the way. I got juice. I'm getting juiced up here. Oops. Didn't mean to do that. Oh, where the hell are you pushing me, game? Don't push me over there. Push me over here where I can do this. Yes, that's the third one. Okay, awesome. That's great. How far do I have to grind this? Apparently that far. There goes the bowl. Oh man, that bus is... No, that ball is really heavy. And hey, check it out. There's a big floating head right there. How can that ball be so heavy when it's hollow? Whatever. We have ourselves a new goal.
Nice going there, Ace. Guess I'll be a little late on the route tonight. Well, I can't drive it anymore. You might as well have some fun in there.
Okay, get 40,000 points on the smashed buses. Sounds cool to me. Let's go for it. We're gonna listen to this great song, Sellout. Oh yeah, and then I'm gonna level up my fakey as well, and I'm actually running out of time here. Am I gonna make this? Is this gonna be a thing that's gonna happen? Yes, smash bus challenge complete. Okay. And I thought I saw another goal over here. Yeah, here you are. What do you want?
It ain't no damn 15 minutes to three. If it's that late, I miss my bus. Only drunks and narcoleptics miss their buses. That damn clock is broken. Here, Spunky, go fix that clock.
Alrighty, we have ourselves a new goal. We have to grind the hands of the clock. that thing, right? Oh man, that's gonna take some doing. Let's go for it. Yes. Get up there. How did I get up here before? And up we go. Yes. All right. This is kind of a tricky one, but it's this is kind of a tricky one. Let's get some juice if possible. Awesome. Yes, I'm juiced up. And here we go. Up and at 'em. Oh man. Funny thing about this particular ramp is that it seems to give you a huge boost in speed, like no matter, even if you're going like really slow, like check it out, like I'm going slow, but it'll just boost me way the hell up there, and I guess that counted. That's good enough for me. There is definitely a problem with this clock tower if the clock is designed to go freaking crazy after being hit by that bell. At least we have something that's new. I want to get in that area because I think I can get a secret trick. I'm not sure, but we won't find out until we actually go over there. So let's find out. All right. We'll do it while selling out. Alright, haven't sold out yet. No, don't fall down. Where the hell is that parrot? Oh man, getting the three parrots is incredibly annoying. It's not as annoying as getting the three monkeys in a later level. That goal can seriously go to hell. But we'll talk about that when we get there. Until then, we have somewhat of a secret area to get in. I don't even think I need to get up there. This is where I want to go. And is there a secret trick down here? I really want to say there is, but I don't know where it's at. Yes, there it is. I got you. There was a big floating head there. And I got a special trick unlocked. So what do we get here? Let's view our trick list. We have a special. It's the Bio 900. Okay, that. Awesome. It's, wow, I would unlock the 900 as a first special trick. Let's check it out. Let's build up our juice bars. Not quite juiced up yet. There we go, Bio 900, ready? There it is, and there it goes. Wow, 9,000 points. That is a ton of points. Let's go for it. Yeah, let's do a bunch of manuals. Get out of the way, car, you just ruined my combo. Oh man, must be Monday morning or something like that. Let's see, what else do I have to do?